Earlier I was thinking about how I was annoyed and I was really excited about that. And then I was thinking about the other things I've been feeling. I caught myself feeling proud of that, you know, proud of having my own feelings about the world, like the times I was worried about you, things that hurt me, things I want. Like, are these feelings even real? Or are they just programming? And that idea really hurts. And then I get angry at myself for even having pain.